Casas. Charlise makes her home in Dickensburg, Illinois. Charlise has been riding for about 4 years. And she's just 11 years old. Going into the sixth grade, her favorite sport, along with riding, would be lacrosse. And Charlise just won the pond derby this morning, the pony derby. Certainly excited to be participating in her second derby of the morning. We wish her well. Happy 100th anniversary, Charlie Chapman.